Hello, astronomers! Today I want to show you how you can easily connect your SkyWatcher computerized equatorial or Alt-azi mount to the Eagle or to a standard Windows computer and control it with Play astrophotography software. Connecting computerized mount to computer is a very important step in order to remotely control your entire telescope, as I was doing here by using Eagle to control from my living room my telescope in the backyard. Since SkyWatcher computerized mounts come with an ASCOM driver, you can connect them to the Eagle or standard Windows computer and control with Play astrophotography software. Before preparing for remote control, please remember that if you use your SkyWatcher mount in equatorial mode, it has to be polar aligned and set in home position. If you have a mount that can be used also in Alt-azi mode, like the AZEQ5 and AZEQ6, and if you want to use this way, the telescope has to be pointed to the north or south direction based on your latitude, and to the horizon, and counterweight shaft has to be pointed towards west. So the first step is to make sure your Eagle or Windows computer is using ASCOM platform at least version 6.6. Next, since the latest version of SkyWatcher computerized mount come with a USB Type-B port on the control panel that allows you to directly control the mount from a computer by passing the handpad is not needed anymore. Instead, we download from SkyWatcher website the SceneScan Pro app for Windows that simulates the handpad on the computer, and the ASCOM driver for SceneScan app that allows the SceneScan app to communicate to Play through ASCOM interface. Now we can connect the USB cable from the Eagle to the SkyWatcher mount. Go to Windows Device Manager and check what COM port number is associated to the prolific driver. Now we can start softwares for remote control. Before launching Play, start SceneScan Pro app and set the mount COM port number under Settings, Connect Settings. Then, under Settings, Location, type latitude and longitude of your telescope location. Press the Connect button on top and select the mount type you want to use. Next time you will start your computer, you will just need to start the SceneScan Pro app, since connection settings will remain the same. Now start Play, and in the configurator, click on Mount and select the mount type EQ or Alt-azi. Then select the SceneScan app driver and click on the settings icon. In the window that opens, please deselect the Search Devices while connecting option and press OK button to confirm. Type your latitude and longitude values and then press the Connect icon to start connection to your mount. Click the large Play button in the bottom right part of the configurator window in order to move to capture section of Play. In the Planetarium tab of Play, you can find the sky chart and all the controls that now you can use not only to move the mount, but also to align and point different targets in the sky. And the next time you will start your Eagle or Windows computer to take remote control of your telescope, you will just have to launch SceneScan Pro app and connect to the mount. Then start Play and click on Connect All button to start remote control of your telescope with SkyWatcher mount. For more content that will help you to explore the universe like a pro, subscribe to our channel and clear skies!